You're watching Cetome TV. Knowledge is power.
Okay, Janice wants to know, do underwire bras or antiperspirant increase my chances of getting breast cancer?
I'm not aware of any evidence that shows that.
There is the urban legend or the myth of such things that I've heard as a woman as well. Mm-hmm. And I know there was this talk that certain antiperspirants having aluminum could be, you know, problematic for things like Alzheimer's or
That's
something
a different
like
type
that.
Of aluminum.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. There's a lot of confusion on the ionic species of different heavy metals and so on.
So not to worry about the antiperspirants. Oh, that's good news.
And I think, you know, it's probably the bra thing has probably been a wives' tale created by men.
Oh, really? I'm not going to dig further into
I would
that.
Suspect.
I think there are lots of other bras aside from underwires that are more comfortable too these days, thankfully, to some female designers.
Thank you for watching Cetome TV. Subscribe below and stay informed.